The GNOME team is back with a fresh new 3.36 release. This version brings a substantial number of new features and design updates. With every release, our goal is to make the GNOME desktop more polished, better looking, and easier to use. GNOME 3.36 represents a major user experience overhaul, with a lot of changes to the visual style of the desktop. Many of these changes focus on organization and functional design. These include plenty of small design changes, which make GNOME easier than ever to use. Even clocks and contacts have been redesigned to add more polish to your day-to-day use of GNOME. Productivity is at the core of GNOME's design. With so many distractions, sometimes you just need to switch off. GNOME 3.36 lets you do this easily with the addition of a Do Not Disturb switch, allowing you to get more work done while still getting important system notifications. App folders now appear as dialogs in the center of the screen and allow the folder name to be changed from inside the dialog. Settings are now simpler to navigate with better organization, so it's easy to find what you're looking for. The lock and login screens have been merged and now require only a click instead of a drag-up action. Notifications now show on the lock screen alongside the login dialog, and GNOME now automatically sets your login screen as a blurred version of your wallpaper for a consistent, sleek, and attractive design. With each release, we're excited to bring you a truckload of awesome features and improvements. We hope you enjoy using 3.36, and if you're new to GNOME, we invite you to join our great community.